Into this video, I'm going to tell you guys all the tips and tricks for beginners in Roblox Blockfruit. Let's get this started. First thing is the elemental fruit. The elemental fruit are just a basic fruit where it can help you a lot for grinding, because it doesn't let you take any damage from of NPC, normal NPCs that are lower level than your level, like this. As you know, I am level 1369, which means I can beat up this guy easily, who is just level 725. And though it's one of the elemental food which doesn't let you take any damage from a normal NPC, that those are lower than your level. Like, there is currently 9 elemental fruits in game right now, which is smoke, flame, ice, sand, and dark, light, magma, bubble, and those. And as you guys know, you guys look watching this, you guys will have 100 level or like 5 level 500, level 100, stuff like that, so it's okay. So right now you guys can only use, like, do not look at rumble and go for it if you are under, if you guys are grinding in C1, and never use smoke and the smoke are the worst fruit game. Only the storming fire unit, and even don't look at sand and dirt, because dirt only has 3 or 2 more special abilities, which don't make it, so it's really bad, and sand doesn't do a lot of damage. So what you need to do is flame, ice, light, and magma. Magma is the one of the best damage fruit in Roblox. Blockfruit and have a sword in Blockfruit, and more better thing is the flight is really fast, so it's helpful for like traveling and stuff. Flame, you got the like a lot of stuff like flying, and it does a lot of damage too, and you don't need a lot of mastery to unlock every move. And ice is good because you can walk on water. Also magma, you can walk on water. And ice has a special sword like light does, and it does a lot of damage, and it is actually really good for PvP and also grind. So I recommend you guys using magma, light, or flame, or ice, which is one of the elements so that you don't take any damage on. So yeah, the second thing is always use your mission, okay? If you don't have the like quest and stuff like that, you never, okay? You never grind it, okay? Or you don't AFK, because people only like who's getting like 300 mastery for 2 triple katana. Only those people will grind because of the mastery up. And so do never auto grind in Blockfruit. So yeah, it will just waste a lot of your time. Just auto grind in passion later ends, okay? That will help you a bunch, okay? Like not Blockfruit, okay? So yeah. And the second, and yeah, so if you don't have mission, you will, like, let's say if you don't have a mission, you're not gonna get any level from that, even though you're like 24 hour grinding, you only get like 4 level from that if you don't even use the quest. You even get more levels if you use one, if you do one quest, like 5 to 4 levels if you just do like normal of the quest. So do never auto farm in Blockfruit. The third thing is do not waste all your time, okay? You need to go, don't ask for food, okay? Just run, like don't waste any time. And given the code and do not waste any time for code, okay? Like, do not waste a lot of code in blockchain because the first thing you really, really get a bunch of XP just by killing them doing quests. So you don't want to, you don't want to just use your all your codes in one time because it gives you a bunch of stuff. Like look at this code, there's a bunch of code which gives you a bunch of minute experience. But if you use it on first, you can use like one of those like this one, so for 2 for 999 you can use this, but do not use anything else. Only one thing for this. Okay, do never use experience and a 2x XP boost in first seat. Only use them in second seat or C3 if you won't get a lot of levels on class, even this class. And this Gamer Robot just hit 1 million subscribers, so it's giving out 1 hour and 30 minutes. So you guys need to do this out really quick because it's going to last, it won't last forever, only like, I don't know, like 1 week or so. So do not waste any XP. Now for the last thing is really important. So get your ears, everything, eyes, get your hands up, okay? You need to listen to me right in front of my eyes, okay? Don't buy any permanent fruit. I mean, you can buy permanent fruit like the elemental fruit that I told you to buy, but like, do not buy anything else. Like, if you, the spender just, like you say, like, spender just buying me. Oh my god, I see everything. I'm going to buy everything. I'm going to buy the money. I'm going to buy fragments. Even though you can't see fragments, you only need to come to C2 to buy this. I'm going to buy the XP boost. I'm going to buy everything over here. Food storage and change rest. I'm going to buy everything. But you guys are wrong. You guys can buy Dark Blade if you want because it's one of the best swords in the game, but it's kind of expensive. Never buy money, okay? Never ever buy money. Just like, it's so expensive. Just buy one permanent fruit if you're trying to buy money. And do not buy XP boost. You still got the codes and you can use the codes, but do not buy the XP boost. Like 12 hour is not worth it. And products are a lot of noobs think 1+ fruit storage is like you get one more like fruit. You can use 2 fruit at once, 3 fruits. It's not that you can just store more fruit, not use more fruit. And respawn bosses, never buy that if you're in C2 or C3. Respawn that, just use it when you're mistake and put it on the gun because the gun is literally worse. And change race, like, it's not even, race isn't even important at C1. So I don't mean to comment you guys buying the change race even though it's you guys are C2. And the 2-way slot camps, there isn't anything special you can get for the bosses in C1. Fast boats, if this map is really small, if you just, you can just fly like, I don't know, Buddha or not Buddha, like light or something. 2x money, I told you, you guys don't need money in C1. And 2x mastery, you guys don't need it. Notifier trash, do not buy it. I don't know why it costs that much, okay? If you guys are still premium, you guys should get this benefits are really good. And yeah, do not spend any game, even though it's your C2. Do not buy fragments. You can just get it from like people. You guys can tell somebody to, hey, do you want to like, I can help you on the raids because I need some fragments for you to post it, stuff like that. And then you can get like, it's basically a free frame and you never buy those. And yeah, so basically what you just going to need to do is only buy one thing, third place, or do not buy anything because it won't help you on anything. Shop is for C2 players, C3 players, or you guys don't kind of need them all. So yeah, and even, yeah, by the way, the permanent fruit too, never buy the expensive fruit, even though you guys are standard, you guys just need to buy expensive fruit. It's just C2, C3, basically C3 is more better to buy it. But you can do that, you can actually buy it because it will help you a bunch, but it's kind of like 1.6k Robux, so it's kind of expensive, but nobody cares because you can just roll through like better food, like soul food, there we go, and quick food, there we go. So the last tip is never buy anything off shop, okay, except for Dark Blade. And because Dark Blade is one of the best sword users, they're awesome, they're great, all that stuff. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, please hit that like button, and I am so sorry for not uploading for literally 3 weeks. I apologize for everything I did. I didn't upload, but we are back on track. Let's get this video to 10 likes maybe and gain like 10 subscribers. That will be so crazy. We never gained a bunch subscriber in one video, like 10 subscriber in one video. I never got those stuff like that. So it really, really, really helped me a ton if you got subscribed. So yeah, hit that like button, subscribe with notification on, because this was epic. Peace out. Oh my god, wait, what? Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm a part of you. Every time you play for reaching. 12. Oh my god. Reach. Oh my god. By the way, hit the like button, subscribe with notification on, and peace out, everybody. Sheesh!